What is up, guys? Old One here, and today we are opening up a Vivid Voltage Build and Battle Box. I was able to grab this from my local card shop, actually. So I got lucky he got some in. I was hoping not to get Don Fan. I wanted any of the other three. This is the one I wanted least out of the four. But we got the Vivid Voltage stamp right there. Then we got Bird Keeper, Sonia, Hop, Evolution Incense, Pikapek, 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 Trumbeak, Trumbeak, Toucannon, Toucannon, Bay, Hop, Pokemon, Professor's Reefer, Search, Hitmontop, Wooper, Wooper, Quagsire, Quagsire, Phanpy, Phanpy, a Donphan. Then we got four packs of Vivid Voltage. Let's jump into, okay. Code card. I think it's four. We got a fighting energy. Swellow, Zebra Striker, Dusclops, Rockruff, Talo, Yanma, Wooper, Dedenne, Reverse Flareon, and Electrode. We're going to sleeve up that Flareon too, because that's nice. This is a reverse rare. So that's cool. Pack number two. We got a fire energy, Excadrill, Nuzleaf, Opal, Electrike, Clefairy, Phanpy, Yanma, oh, Galarian Meowth. Our reverse is Fortress, reverse rare, and then our rare is a non-holo Ninjask. Our third pack of the build and battle box. Card. Psychic, Excadrill, Magcargo, Nessa, Seedot, Phanpy, Shubbit, Poochyena, Voltorb. Reverse is a Beauty, and then our non-holo rare is a Jolteon. This is our final pack. Hope we can get the last pack. Magic. Code card. We got a Steel Energy. Loudred. Windon Stadium. Zebra Striker. Shuppet. Choodle. Riolu. Eevee, Seedot, versus a Weedle, and a non-holo rare Lycanroc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe for more.